How to fix Geeni camera not connected to Wi-Fi. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And in this video, we will see how we can fix if your Geeni camera is not connected to Wi-Fi. So without further delay, let's get started. First of all, ensure your camera supports the Wi-Fi band that you are using. Make sure your Wi-Fi signal is strong in the camera's location and move the camera closer to the router if needed. If that does not help you, then you also have to verify that you're entering the correct Wi-Fi password. So recheck the password and confirm the Wi-Fi password. And if that still doesn't help you, try to restart device. Restart your Geeni camera by unplugging it and plugging it back in. And also you can restart your Wi-Fi router by unplugging it. Wait for 30 seconds and plugging it back in. And if that still does not help you, use the correct app and mode. Make sure that you're using the Geeni app, which is available on iOS or Android, and connect the camera using the correct setup mode. And if that still does not help you, then what you can do is you can reset the camera. You can either perform a factory reset on your camera. Usually this involves holding the reset button for 5 to 10 seconds until the camera starts blinking. So try that one, and if that still does not help you, then what you can do is, for your Android or iOS device, enable location permission for Geeni app to improve connectivity during setup. So for that, you can open up settings, go to apps and tap on see all apps, tap on the search bar, and in the search bar simply search for Geeni. Here head towards the permissions and make sure you have allowed the location for the Geeni application so that your connectivity during the setup will get improved. And if that still does not help you, you can try connecting the camera using a different smartphone or tablet, and that may help you. So try out all of this, and none of this help you or none of this work out for you, now you can contact or reach out to Geeni support for assistance. So you can open up a browser and then go to the Geeni support website, and their customer service can provide more specific guidance based on your issue. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you are new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.